It doesn't work. A cow can't look after a calf.
Why not?
Because it's not made to do that.
So they get chopped up into pieces?
So what feelings do you think a cow has?
I'm just saying, do you agree with the sign?
What's at least, that?
It says all farmers mistreat their animals.
No, I'll rip that down once I'm finished, to be honest, because I don't mistreat my animals.
Oh, God, it's getting a bit chilly. Do you agree with me, mate? What's your name?
What are we agreeing with?
Do you want to have a debate with me, my friend?
Yeah!
Go on, let's get in. Come on. You want to come in too? You can.
Yeah, he's good.
You good?
Yeah, he's good at debates.
Oh, yeah, all right, let's go. So, the sign, it says all farmers mistreat their animals. Do you agree?
Well, I'm a livestock haulier and I haul cattle day and week, every day in a week, and I don't think all farmers mistreat their animals.
You're a livestock hauler?
Yeah,
seriously?
I am, yeah.
So you carry stock? Which animals do you carry?
Cattle and sheep.
So where do you take them?
Well, I do a lot of work to farms, and obviously I do a lot of work to slaughterhouses as well.
Okay.
But that's about it.
So you don't think it's mistreatment to send animals to slaughter?
Well, no, not really, because I'm going to go down here, hopefully, and have a bit of chicken or a bit of lamb or a bit of beef. Yeah. And it's just the way of the world, isn't it, really?
Yeah, but if someone were to take me to the slaughterhouse, would you call that mistreatment?
Yeah, but they ain't going to take you to the slaughterhouse, are they?
No, but if they were to, in a hypothetical.
It's the end of the time, isn't it?
Yeah, but at the end...
It's the end of my time.
No, it's the end of the livestock's time, isn't it? Half of them...
But how do you know... How do you know what an animal... If they... When they get old, they're no good anymore. They feel pain when they get old.
So. How old are the chickens when they get slaughtered?
Well, I don't do chickens.
How old are their lambs when they get slaughtered?
Oh, 9 months.
How long do they live?
9 months.
No. How long is their lifespan?
Well, not very long, really.
Is it 10 to 12 years? We can flash that up on the screen now, but how long do cattle live? Cows?
Well, to fatten up a cow, you're looking at about...
No, I mean their lifespan.
Wait, but what do you mean?
Uninterrupted, without you slaughtering them.
Well, probably 28 years. But they ain't no good when they're barren, are they?
Well, I'm just saying that we end their life very quick, 18 months, 2 years.
Yeah, but that is false information that you've got there, because... Yeah.
Have you got the money to, warrant keeping them for that long?
I just don't think they should be bred into existence for the sole purpose of being chopped up. I call that mistreatment.
Yeah, I don't agree with that.
Okay, why not?
Well, because it costs money to keep these animals, and then,
Why are they here in the first place?
Well, that's the way of life, isn't it? I don't force you to think what you're thinking now, but when you come up to my lorry when I'm stood outside trying to do my job, whacking banners in front of my lorry, doing this.
Where's this?
Well, where everywhere I go, pretty much.
Oh, so there's vegans out the front.
Yeah, plenty.
I don't think it's anything against you. I think it's more about they want to protect the animals.
They're trying to stop me from doing my job. Yeah. You pick the wrong person here to argue with. I'll sit here all day.
Come on, no, I want to sit here all day. Let's do it. I'm prepared. So I want to know why you don't think slaughtering animals is mistreatment.
Because it's a way of life.
So anything that's a way of life is not mistreatment.
So what about your carrot that you dig out the ground?
No,
it has a lifespan still in the ground.
We can talk about carrots, but I want to say, if as long as something is a way of life, in your eyes, no matter what that thing is, that is not mistreatment.
Well, yeah, if I was suffering from something, or if I was got, when an animal lives for a certain amount of time, they do suffer, because it's not nice to keep an animal that long. And if I was suffering, I'd rather pop a cup.
We're not talking about suffering animals. We're talking about...
You said
healthy animals.
You said mistreating animals. That's what we're talking about. And suffering an animal is mistreating an animal.
Yeah, but you told me that all those animals that you take to slaughter haven't been mistreated, so they're not suffering. Getting slaughtered.
Well, yeah, because, look, I bet if I... Hang on, I'll pull somebody up here. I'm doing this for the camera. Excuse me. Do you eat me?
Yes.
Yeah, this woman eats meat. See, I'll pull him up.
Sorry?
Excuse me. Do you eat me?
No.
Oh,
no, that's all right. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if everyone here is doing the same thing. It doesn't make your argument mean that it's morally correct.
It is morally correct.
It doesn't make your argument morally correct.
But why do you think that all farmers mistreat their animals? Because, that's what you're saying. Okay, that's
I'm
what
saying,
you're saying.
Because if you're breeding them for the sole purpose of killing them, using them for their body...
They're not bred for that, are they?
What are they bred for?
They are bred for it. They're...
Yeah, but not all of them.
Come on, bro. We all know why these animals are being bred, why they're being farmed.
Excuse me? Do you eat me?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, good man. This bloke's trying to tell me not to eat me.
Do you need a little bit of support from your meat-eating friends?
You're feeling a bit, well, you got your support with your cameraman.
No. But okay, so basically, I think it's mistreatment because they are being used as property and being. But basically, anything can happen to them that the farmer chooses.
Well, yeah, of course it does.
So they get chopped up into pieces.
So what feelings do you think cow has?
I'm just saying, do you agree with the sign?
What's
at least
say,
it says all farmers mistreat their animals.
No, I'll rip that down once I'm finished, to be honest, because I don't mistreat my animals.
You're not a farmer.
Well, I am a farmer, and I
well, animal...
my daytime job is to drive a livestock lorry. But my grandparents, my mother, all run a family farm, so I'm part of that family farm. And if you think that we mistreat our animals, then really you're a waste of space, to be honest.
Well, wait a second. There's no need to get angry because I'm just trying to figure out why you think slaughtering animals isn't mistreatment.
Yes, but I don't know how much of the population eat meat.
No, your family, small family
meat.
Farm. Let's talk about your small family farm, all right?
Yeah, stoke
okay.
it up.
So what animals have you got there?
Cattle and sheep.
So cattle and sheep, okay. Yeah. Now, do you artificially breed them?
Or nope.
You put a ram in the with the ewes?
Nope.
Where do you get these sheep from?
A
ram in with the ewes.
Well, no, right? Not all the time. Sometimes you AI them.
You AI the yeah, I'm familiar with that. So yeah. And what about, do you AI the cattle? Are they?
Yeah, sometimes.
Okay. Do you have dairy?
Yeah, I have dairy.
Okay, what happens to the calves?
Well, we rear them up.
You take them away from the mum?
Well, no, they can have a suck on a bit of titty like a child.
You can get, they give them the colostrum and then that's it?
Well, no, they have. Of course they have the mother's milk, don't they? Like, this is what I mean. You
well, how do you sell the dairy if they have the mother's milk?
What do you mean, how do I sell the dairy? They don't live off their mother's milk for f***ing all their life, do they? That's not how calf breeds, is it?
Well, at what time?
They start on cow's milk for about 6 to 8 weeks, and then they're on cake. And I mean, what's your problem with that?
At what time do they get removed from their mother?
Wow, a couple of days, hours.
Yeah. Okay, so you don't think it's mistreatment to take kids away from mothers?
Yeah, but you really think a full-grown cow?
I'm just asking a question.
No, shut up. If you think that you could, if a cow is good enough to look after a calf, then it doesn't work, does it?
You don't think
it doesn't work? A cow can't look after a calf.
Why not?
Because it's not made to do that.
So you're doing this for the cow's best interest, basically, not to make money off dairy and sell their body parts or anything. You're doing it because you really care about cows.
But you're not really understanding any of this.
I'm trying to understand why you don't think taking a calf from their mother is mistreatment.
It's not, is it? It's just, it's been like it for I don't know how many years. And how old are you?
35.
Yeah, and I'm 20, and I've known it all my life. And it's been like that before you were 35.
So what?
What do you mean, so
people have been doing horrible things to each other for centuries, but that doesn't make it okay. Just because something's been happening for a long time, it doesn't make it okay, that's all. I'm trying to find out why you think this isn't mistreatment.
Yeah, but I don't understand why you think it's mistreatment. It's
if I did any of this to you, like took you on a truck to the slaughterhouse, would you think that was mistreatment?
Oh, hang on a minute. I would actually be quite impressed.
You would be impressed with being driven to a slaughterhouse?
Yeah, I reckon I would be, to be fair.
I'd be terrified if it was me. What about you, brother? Anything that happens to the animals in animal agriculture...
If you pick me up in something like that, I'll show the camera, look. Actually, no, I'll cover the name up.
You wanna?
Here we go, look.
Cover his number plate.
Yeah, cover my number plate up. If that was me...
Do you like to be driven to the slaughterhouse in
that? Don't put that anywhere you should be putting that, mate. Well, it's just the thing. It's like the cycle of life, isn't it?
It's a circle of death, killing.
Yeah, when I'm done with, I want to go on.
Yeah, but you're going to die. You're going to die of natural cause, probably maybe some smoking-related thing later on in life. But that's your choice. But I'm saying we're taking their life, fraction of their lifespan, chopping them up into pieces, slaughtering them. If that happened to any human being, it would call bloody murder. It would be some type of horrible crime against humanity. But for some reason, it's okay to do it to cows, pigs, chickens, fish. It's not mistreatment.
No! You just like...
Okay. So what is good treatment for an animal then? If that's not... What is good treatment if that's...
Well, I think that the good treatment is like they get all fed up nicely, like... They're
fattened
all,
up?
Yeah, fattened up, then off they go, they're end of life.
Off they go where?
Well, off they go. Dead.
So how do they get killed?
Well, they die, don't they?
No, but you've been in farming industry for a long time. How do they get
so
killed?
There's so many different ways for them to be killed.
Okay, what's
there?
The main way that you
go
think...
On, gas them.
They gas the sheep?
Yeah. A lot of the time. Okay. They go around in a sheep, but don't feel...
Are you talking about pigs or sheep?
Both, well, pigs actually.
Yeah, I know pigs are gassed, but sheep are
stunned.
What with?
Electric.
So a prong? that goes, is it a clamp or a sticks into their neck like a prong?
Sticks into their neck.
Okay, and that sends an electric current through their body, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, and that's not mistreatment?
Nah, because to be fair, I have got a hell of an electric prodder and I do prod him every now and again.
And is that mistreatment of your mate?
Nah, is it
f***? Do you like it?
Is it f***? Mystery, when he loves it.
No, so if that was stuck into the back of your neck and you were made to go unconscious and then someone come and cut your head off, would you call that mistreatment?
No, because it's not going to happen, okay. Is it?
What if it was a dog?
A dog?
Would it be mistreatment if everything held equal? Like, what happens at your family farm to those cattle and sheep, and then they go off to the slaughter? If they were all dogs, would you call that mistreatment of those dogs?
Not if I wanted to eat the dog, though.
Okay, so it's only mistreatment up until the point that you eat them. So if you did everything you did to these animals, chopped them up but didn't eat them, that would be mistreatment of the animal.
No.
You're saying if you eat them, it's not mistreatment.
He takes my meat, he goes abroad with it, so it's not ever going to go to waste, is it?
Okay, so if the victim doesn't go to waste, it's not mistreatment.
No.
Look, okay. I treat them well when they're in the back of my lorry, so that's what you need to worry about. They have a good life after life and a good life before life.
What's their afterlife like?
Probably
at the back of my trailer, about plus two, so...
You want to hope you don't come back reincarnated as a sheep or something?
Why not? If I die again in the 9 months' time, it's not my problem.
But I'm asking if the farmers are mistreating... Not if you're mistreating them. I'm asking if...
No.
If
you have put
all
on this side...
He's not a farmer, is he?
Huh? No, he isn't, but you've put...
Yeah, so he's saying... You're a lorry driver. No. Are you a lorry driver as well?
Okay. No. You've put on this side... All farmers
mistreat their animals.
Yeah. All farmers.
All of them.
It's not true, though.
He's not
it?
A farmer.
Huh?
He's not a farmer.
Yeah, but that's not what we're getting on. You've put all farmers mistreat about me. Yeah,
it's not about him, it's about farmers.
Exactly.
So and you're a farmer.
Yeah?
Yeah, so I'm saying that all farmers, because they're using them for their own gain, they're sending them to be slaughtered, using them for a profit, that is mistreatment.
Yeah, but also we feed the UK, you know? Like, that is like.
We can feed them. I'm not saying plant farmers are doing. Like, you can. Yeah. I support farmers, just not the ones who kill the animals.
So you want me to turn everything into some carrot tops or some lettuce leaves in a pony tunnel?
I don't eat carrots. What makes you think I just eat carrots?
Of these farms and breaking into them overnight, because you know what happens as well as I do. You all break into these farms, destroy the farmers. Farm.
I go into farms all the time. I don't destroy anything.
Exactly.
I don't destroy anything.
Yeah, but you're trespassing, aren't you?
That's not a crime.
Yeah, yes, it is a crime.
Not in the UK.
It is.
No, it's not.
It's trespassing.
No, aggravated trespass is a crime. Trespass. No. If you ask me to leave, that's a crime.
But you don't.
And I don't leave.
I'm awake. I'm sleeping, so I can be up in the morning.
No. Going onto someone's property to document the cruelty in their farm is not a crime.
It's. Trespassing!
In Australia it is.
No, it's trespassing in this country.
It's not against the law. It's more of a misdemeanor.
It's a civil offence. Trespassing.
It's a civil offence.
If you go into somebody's farm without their permission, it's trespassing.
It's trespassing, but trespass
but
is
you don't
not
have
a,
the permission to go
it's
there,
a civil. It's a civil offence. I'm just telling you that.
Yeah, but what is it with you and all this civil?
Because it's not a crime.
It's a crime. If you turned up at my farm,
it doesn't matter. The cops will just say.
Oh, here we go.
Leave.
What's this, Crockway?
Sorry?
I recognise that farm, don't you?
Nah, it's chicken.
It's a parent breeder shed.
Have you got any pig farms or not?
Yeah, I've got some pig farms.
I'll have a gander at them.
They're all s***holes. Disgusting. Pig farms are all disgusting, especially farrowing sheds. Do you know any pig farmers?
Yeah.
Well, who's that? That's Crockway, isn't it?
That is Crockway.
This is just an average farrowing shed.
Yeah, but where is that?
I don't know.
You do know?
In England.
Where to?
In England, I don't.
What's wrong with
that? I won't disclose locations.
Yeah, but that's Crockway. Cause
what's wrong with this
animal
here?
Yeah, what's up there?
That's White Farm as well.
Nah, it's not.
Nah, do you think there's something wrong with farrowing sheds? Because we can talk about farrowing sheds, but I am saying all farmers. But at least, do you think factory farms mistreat animals?
No.
Okay. So you are actually saying that? Do you think? Okay, let me ask you, mate. You seem a bit more rational. Do factory farms mistreat animals?
No.
Okay, so even if they're getting tortured in there, it's not mistreatment.
Yeah, they're not getting tortured, are they?
Yeah, they are.
How?
How's that torture?
You don't think living in a cage...
Where's your cage?
This animal didn't suffer to death?
We're not all about chickens, are we? We weren't all about chickens, were
we? No, these are factory farm chickens.
Yeah, but
is
we're
that,
not
is that
about...
living like that not torture? With their leg all sprawled out on the ground?
No.
That's not torture, putting them in these little cages?
No.
This little piglet was
what are you doing here?
Dead.
Now?
This
That's
little
you,
piglet
isn't it?
Was dead in
yeah,
the cage
happens.
With the mother. Yeah.
That happens.
Yeah, but
what, hang on. What about a child that dies at birth then? What? Hang on, come on. What about a child that dies at birth? Because my sister gave birth to a dead child.
Yeah.
So what's the difference? What's the difference?
This piglet.
What's the difference?
Yeah, okay, so there's stillborns, right? But these piglets are dying because they're in this small cage and they could be dying of...
No,
I've seen stillborns.
Yeah.
This piglet was too big to be a stillborn.
No, it's not.
Piglet was too big to be a stillborn.
It was too big, so it could have suffocated on the way out.
She could have laid on her piglet. Because she can't.
Could have suffocated.
Yeah, no.
When did you see it happen? Did you see it happen? Did you see it happen?
They didn't have any afterbirth there.
Did you see it happen?
No, I didn't see it happen. We don't know. But the fact that she's in the farrowing crate for 6 weeks on end is torture.
It's not torture though, is it?
You sit in a little cage for 6 weeks on end. They have to, on top of their own crap.
In a tin can for 6 weeks.
No, on top of your own crap. You know they right below themselves.
Yeah, but it's gone, isn't it?
If you don't think that's mistreatment, I really am. I don't know what else to say to you, because you, I mean, we could talk about your family farm, but you won't even agree that factory farms mistreat animals, and that's like most of the public are not on your side with that.
I tell you what is torture though, is keeping the whales in the aquariums. That is torture.
Why do you care?
They're just going round and round.
Why do you care?
That's different.
Why do you care?
Because
you don't even think factory farms are mistreatment.
No, they're not. Because
what's the difference between putting a
here? They're bred for all the people here.
Yeah, they're all supporting the mistreatment of animals.
No, they're not though, are they?
They 100% are.
No, they're not.
If you donate your money to a factory farm...
We are going to get some. I'll sit here all day. So, I don't really understand where you're trying to go, like...
Well, I'm basically saying...
No, she doesn't know exactly.
Yeah, she don't want to say an opinion. Let me just ask. Does anyone else want to sit down for a discussion? Or you just...
Yeah, I'll have
to say hello.
Are you a friend?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
You
know what, bro? Thanks for sitting down, eh? You don't want to shake my hand?
Nah,
thanks for sitting down. Come, mate.
Oh, bro, where's your human?
Yeah, but it's just a little shit.
It's not though, is it?
That's not good sportsmanship, is it? That's not good sportsmanship, mate.
What, you agree with?
Yeah.
Well,
all farmers, right? That's our
there you go.
We don't need to talk for that.
Yeah, no, because otherwise the camera can't hear.
Yeah, because they're gonna go broadcast.
Hang on, go to him. Go to him.
No, all my points are based off your videos. That's all the points I made.
Watch his videos. Believe everything he said. Never seen. Yes, it is. Never seen it.
I became vegan before I watched his videos.
Yeah, but you've just literally said you agree with everything that he said. Specifically, he said. That's what he just said.
Him, heard the facts and saw the truth.
You saw like five or six farms.
Now you can explain the truth without farms.
Go on then, explain.
You can explain what happens to animals.
Explain it.
Well, they get mass bred and slaughtered for a needless item like a burger.
So you think like a farmer, you know, that's not, you know, not very well off, you know, an old, like as of my granddad. As of not, you know, not very well off, and he can't do anything else because he's never.
Why can't he do anything else?
Because that's all he's known. He's 84.
So if he's 84, he can still
do what?
How's
he gonna make money? At
farmers 84?
How is he gonna make money? At 84?
Farming's one of the hardest jobs you can do.
How is he gonna make money at 84?
Is farming one of the hardest jobs you can do? Animal farming?
Not really.
It's not hard.
No,
it's
not,
easy.
It's not the hardest job you could do,
is
it?
It's one of the hardest jobs you can do.
It's not, though, is it? Have you ever farmed? No.
And it's not much. You don't get much profit out of it, do you?
Well, no. But you can make a living
so
out of
it. So he can do something else other than kill animals. I'm just saying.
But he's 84. He's farmed all his life.
He should have retired by now,
yeah,
brother.
But he doesn't kill them.
Should have retired by now. He shouldn't be killing animals.
Stop.
I don't.
Killing them.
If he had no other choice, like in a survival situation, different. But he does have other options in the UK. He does.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do at 84?
He can do anything.
Tell me.
Yeah, I'm just gonna say this. He shouldn't be killing animals, no matter if he's 84. And he's probably a great man, but he shouldn't be killing animals.
But he's not, is he? So. And your sign is that is disgusting.
Doesn't say that. It says all farmers mistreat their animals because they're killing them or exploiting them. And that's mistreatment.
Yeah, but have you seen an animal that's like lived too long?
It's just
what do you want to do with it?
When the legs are f***ing split.
Well, that's different.
No, it's not.
If it's in there, if you, like, you're suffering, it's a mercy killing. That's the only humane slaughter there is, a mercy killing. And there's no other option.
So you want something to, like,
if there's
curl
no,
up in the ball and
if there's
die,
no,
like, suffer for 6 months.
I know. If you
saw a cow with a broken leg, you just think, ah, oh, fuck it, I'll leave that there.
Can I answer?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. If it's a mercy killing and they're suffering and it's in their best interest, then that's not wrong. But if they want to live...
What do you mean it's in their interest?
It's in their interest to die because they're suffering and there's no way to help them. That's different. It's a mercy killing. Are you familiar with mercy killings?
No, because like it's suffering, then you kill it.
If you're saying, kill me, I'm suffering, there's no hospital for a million miles, I'm dying, can you help me die?
If I was suffering, I'd ask to be killed, yeah.
Okay.
But what can you do with a cow with a broken leg?
Same
what can you
horse.
Do with it?
No, no,
what
no.
can you do with
same
it?
Same as a horse.
What?
Insert... But there are situations where there would be like no going back. This animal needs to be put down. There's a line, but not like
a. Doing it for benefit. Like the difference is just not doing it for your own.
But like farmers might smash a piglet's head on the ground because they don't grow quick enough. They thump animals because they don't grow quick enough in piglet farms. Do you know about that? Thumping animals. So they grab piglets by their hind legs if they're runts, and they smash their head on the ground or on the wall, and that's the way to
if
dispatch
they're
them.
Not born correctly, they might
if they're
do
not
that.
Growing fast enough, or they're
it's not
sick.
Not fast enough.
If
at
they're
all.
Sick, they do the same thing.
Well, yeah, but if it
so
grows,
if you're sick, do you think it's okay just to smash your head on the floor and kill you? That's what they do to piglets.
Have you got the money to keep?
They shouldn't be doing it anyway.
Yeah, but have you got the money to breed? Animals.
They shouldn't
have
be doing. They shouldn't be breeding them anyway. That's
but, yeah,
the point.
But you're not answering the question.
As soon as you breed them to kill them for your own gain, that's mistreatment.
Well, I don't believe you. But...
Nah, I don't. Believe
well, it's okay. You can be wrong. I've been wrong heaps of times in my life. I was eating meat eaters
yeah,
26.
Now,
I was eating meat for 26 years, bro. 26
so
years for longer than
what,
you've been alive.
Yeah,
I was eating
exactly.
meat, eating steaks, supporting farmers, eating bloody big rare steaks. But then I just thought about it. I was like, you know what? I hate people being cruel to animals. I don't want to be a hypocrite. If someone was torturing an animal right here, I'd probably have a fight with them, stop them, straight up. But you know, I'm doing it with my other hand. I'm stopping cruelty with one hand, whinging about it, and then
yeah,
I go to buy a burger with the other hand.
You're huh? not going to stop it, are you?
But I can stop supporting it myself.
Yeah, you can stop. But you yeah. can't stop all of these people.
And I can also
it.
Make statements
hey,
like this.
Excuse me. Are you a vegan?
No.
Ah, that is a
Are you a vegan? Who's a vegan? Are you a vegan?
Yeah.
Okay, some vegans? Vegans, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
There's five out of like...
it doesn't matter, it doesn't make you right, just because it's a popular opinion.
But you're not going to turn everybody to not eating meat.
No, but I'm just
if that's what you want to do, like, you just
I'm
won't
just
give
trying
up
to prove
now.
You. I'm just trying to prove you wrong, and I want you to prove this statement wrong, but I don't think you
do. Yeah, but that's just a little... You're saying mistreating because they're sent to slaughter. So if you've treated, you know, you've
bred they're actually treated as property. They're owned by the farmer. A farmer can do what they... Farmer can put them down whenever he wants.
Yeah?
Yeah, so he's got that over them. Yeah. That's mistreatment. It's unfair. It's unfair treatment.
If it's unwell, you put an animal down. If you see a dog...
We're not talking about that.
If you see a dog suffering...
We're not talking about that.
You went on about dogs. If you saw a dog suffering, you put it down.
Are the animals in your truck all needing to be put down, are they?
Well, yeah.
Are they really?
Yeah,
so you're just doing them a big favour by driving all these animals to the slaughterhouse to put them down because they're all suffering. Okay. All right.
Yeah.
That's what you do for a living. You help animals. You're a vet.
Yeah, I'm a vet.
Okay. I'm going to get up tomorrow morning. I'm going to do exactly the same.
Yeah.
End of story. No, no. It's...
Yeah, so I'll see you in Sheffield.
See you later. So, well, there we go. We got a farmer, lorry driver, and a discussion. So that was good. Interesting, we also got a good crowd here, vegans. So I think he was a little bit like unsure about what I meant by mistreatment, that's for sure. You know, so he's saying, are you saying even at my small family farm that's mistreatment? And I'm saying yes. So hard for farmers to get their head around that because everyone's like, oh, farmers love their animals and, you know, Farmer Bob, best backyard farmer in all of Wales, you know, like, but yeah, you're sending those animals to be slaughtered. Don't like to show footage of that, do they, the farmers? Are you a farmer, my friend?
Don't. Okay, so do not start filming me.
What is it about?
Tell him to switch that off now.
Well yeah, no, okay, yeah, stop
Cut
filming.
It. Sorry?
Are you a farmer?
No, I'm not.
You're getting a bit aggressive there. I think you need to calm down
all
a
right,
bit.
All right,
if you want to have a discussion, you need to calm down. Go on,